we do a lot of improvisation, and it is unspoken. It's just, you know, instinct and listening and reacting. And a huge part of who we are is having that element of risk in our performance and in our playing, in stage and in the studio. You know, we're always improvising, and I don't think that our band is able to connect to the depths that we are capable of without improvisation.
Absolutely.
You know, I think that that's a huge, like, invisible string that connects us, you know, in a divine way.